She had done something her father disapproved of. I don't remember what. So he dragged her to the cliffs and threw her into the sea. The fish ate her flesh away and plucked her eyes. As she lay under the sea, her skeleton turned over and over in the currents.